Father Michael McGivney will be beatified on Saturday, October 31st, at the Cathedral of St. Joseph in Hartford, Connecticut. Born in 1852 to Irish immigrants, the American priest founded the Knights of Columbus in 1882. His vision was to unite the men of his parish to support the church, families, and people in need. Today, the organization has more than 2 million members in about 15,000 local councils spread across more than a dozen countries. They carry out countless charitable and volunteer projects to help the homeless and the poor. The Mass will begin at 11 a.m. local time and will be celebrated by Cardinal Joseph Tobin. Knights of Columbus Supreme Knight Carl Anderson will also be present.